daddy got a 5-year stretch, as everybody knows. And now he lives in Boggo Road, brought arrows on his clothes. He branded old Brown's Thinkins, he never left a child. Now I'll relate the family's fate if dad got put in jail.
Sell all of his human and make soup with a kangaroo tail. I tell you things is pretty cruel since dad got put in jail.
Well, our sheep of old got up and died of foot rot and the fluke. And all our cows were pinched last year by bloody Marty Luke. I've sold all of the harness, we've barely got a nail. All the place that will have changed a bit when dad gets out of jail.
Sell all of his human and make soup for the kangaroo tails. I tell you things is pretty crook since dad got put in jail.
Well, our best got shook up on some bloke, he's gone we don't know where. He used to act around our sheds, but he ain't acted square. And mother's got some Chirico forever with his hail. While the family will have grown a bit when dad gets out of jail.
Sell the Wallaby's shoe and make soup with the kangaroo tail. I tell you things is pretty crook since dad got put in jail.
Well, they let our dad out early to give us a surprise. He looked around at all of us and gently blessed our eyes. He shook hands with the Shearer Cove and said that things looked stale. Then he turned his back, hitched up his stacks and headed back to jail.
Sell the Wallaby stew and make soup with the kangaroo tails. I tell you things is pretty crook since dad got put in jail. So stir the Wallaby stew and make soup with the kangaroo tails. I tell you things is pretty crook since dad got put in jail.